Hello, I'm Umme Kusum from Bangladesh, currently living in Port City, Chittagong. I'm 33 years old. I'm an applicant of Masters of Business Administration in International Business Management in Centria University of Applied Science. If I talk about my strength and weakness, my biggest strength is I'm a quick learner and I can adjust with any situation. And my weakness is I am true heart and good soul, which is not a good thing for today's complicated world. Now I am coming to my hobbies. I like designing, gardening, and of course traveling. I travel a lot of places in my country, and recently I went three different countries like Singapore, Malaysia, and Indonesia last year. By doing some online research, I came to learn about Centria and Finland. Centria is one of the good university and it is friendly for international students, and Finland is one of the happiest and beautiful country. And I also got a lot of good reviews from my friends and family about Centria University of Applied Science. That's why I choose this university for my higher study. International business will help me to grow my future as a businesswoman. This degree will help me to learn more about business globally. Well, previously I have completed my BBA and MBA from one of the renowned University of Bangladesh, and I got 3.49 in BBA and 3.04 in MBA out of 4, and my major was finance. Now I am working at a company as an executive, and I have 5 years work experience in Base Textile Company Limited in finance and accounting department. I have dreamed to start my own business, and I already running online business, and international business will help me to learn more about global business and also help me to achieve my future to run successful business, clothing business. I want to be an example of successful business women. My computer and IT skill is advanced level. As I mentioned before, I am already running an online clothing business. So computer and IT skill is a key requirement for running my current business, and I always keep myself updated about new technology. If I talk about my English proficiency skill, I have completed IELTS and I got 6 overall, and my medium of instruction was English. Lastly, I would like to thank Central University of Applied Science to giving me this chance to express myself, and Centria would be a good match for me if they choose me as their family one. Thanks for watching this video.